वेलकम अगेन इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास माई स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 12th. नाउ स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर एंटर जूनो. एक्ट 4 सीन 1 इज गोइंग ऑन. एंटर जूनो लाइन नंबर 85. एंटर जूनो. जूनो सेज हाउ डज माई बाउंटियस सिस्टर. How is my generous sister? How are you? How is my generous sister, bounteous sister? Go with me to bless this twain, that they may prosperous be and honored in their issue. She says, come with me to bless this couple. To bless this couple means Ferdinand and Miranda. So that they may be successful. They may be successful and be fortunate in having their children for their married life. So that they may be successful and be fortunate enough to having their children. Juno sings here song. Honor, riches, marriage, blessing, long continuance and increasing early joys be still upon you. Their blessing. Juno is blessing the couple. Juno sings her blessing upon you. Honor, riches, a happy marriage. Long life and much happiness. And hours of joy be ever upon you. Juno showers her blessings on you. Juno blesses here. Ceres says, earth increase. Now she is blessing also. Earth increase poison plenty. Barns and gardeners never empty. Winds and clustering bunches growing, plants with goodly burden going. Plants with goodly burden going. Spring come to you at the farthest in every end of harvest. Scarcity and want shall shun you, says blessing so is on you. Ceres is blessing here. She says that may you be blessed with abundant, plenty, abundant, in huge amount, abundant crops of the earth. May you be blessed with abundant, plentiful crops of the earth. May your barns and stores be never empty. Your barns and stores be never empty. May your vines have cluster of grapes. Vineyard. May your vines have clusters of grapes. Plants bearing the weight of fruit. May spring come to you at the latest by the very end of the harvest time. May scarcity and want never come to you. May scarcity and want never come to you. May the blessing of Ceres be on you. She also blessed. Ferdinand says here, this is a most majestic vision. How majestic vision is this? This is a most majestic vision and harmoniously charmingly. May I be bold to think these spirits? He asked the question to Prospero. This is a most, he says to Prospero, this is a most splendid, majestic, splendid vision arranged by magic. By the magic, this is a most splendid vision. May I be so bold, may I be so courageous as to ask whether the singers are spirits. Whether the singers are spirits? He asked. Prospero says, spirits which by mine art I have from their confines called to enact my present fancies. He says to Ferdinand, they are spirits, yes, they are spirits which by my magic I have called from their far away places. They do not live here. They have come from far places, far away places, to give shapes to my fancies, to give shapes to my imagination. Ferdinand says, let me live here ever. I don't want to go anywhere from here. Let me live here ever. So rare a wondered father and a wise make this place paradise. Ferdinand says, let me live here forever. My wonderful father-in-law has wonderful powers and wisdom to make this place a paradise, a heaven. My father-in-law has made this place a paradise with his wisdom and magic. Juno and Ceres whisper, they are whispering, and send Iris on employment, on a job. Juno and Ceres whisper and send Iris on a task. Prospero says, sweet, now silence. Juno and Ceres whisper seriously. There is something else to do. Push and be mute, or else our spell is marred. They are whispering, it means they are going to do an important task. Be silent now. Juno and Ceres are whispering to each other. There is something more to be done, something important to be done. Be silent, or else the magic charm will be inoperative. Iris says, you nymphs, coordinates. You nymphs. Nymphs here, a minor female deity associated with water, forests, forests, etc. And naiads means spirits of the streams. Streams. Iris says here, you nymphs called naiads of the wandering brooks with your sagged crowns and ever harmless looks, leave your crisp channels and on this green land answer your summons. Juno does not command. Come, temperate nymphs, and help to celebrate a contact of true love. Be not too late. Iris says here, you nymphs, name naiads of the flowing streams, with your garland woven from reeds and unfailing innocent looks, leave your rippling streams, cause to resemble a wave, there is a rippling, leave your rippling streams and respond to our calls and come to this green land. Juno asks you to be here. Juno asks you to be here. Come, quiet nymphs, and help to celebrate the marriage of the lovers. Do not be late. Directed, she has given the instruction not to be led to the nymphs. Enter certain nymphs. Certain nymphs enter here in the scene. You sunburnt sickle men of August weary, come hither from the furrows and be merry. Make holiday, your rye straw hats put on, and these fresh nymphs encounter everyone in country footing. You sunburnt reapers. Reapers means to gather harvest. Tired due to August heat. Come here from the ploughed field. Come here. She orders. Come here from the ploughed fields and be happy. Rejoice and put on your rye straw hats and join those young nymphs in a country dance. Enjoy. Enter certain reapers, properly habited. They join with the nymphs in a graceful dance towards the end, whereof Prospero starts suddenly and speaks, after which, to a strange, hollow and confused noise, they heavily vanish. Certain reapers properly dressed, they join with the nymphs in a graceful dance, towards the end of which Prospero starts suddenly and speaks. Then, with a strange and confused noise, they all depart, all the nymphs. Prospero says here, aside, he said himself, I had forgot that foul conspiracy of the beast Caliban and his confederates against my life, the minute of their plot is almost come. Prospero says, I had forgotten about that foul conspiracy of the beast Caliban and his helper against my life. I was busy there when I called Iris, Juno, Ceres, etc. for the dance here and for the blessing. I forgot in between, and now I have remembered that these fellows, these beasts have made a conspiracy against my life. The time appointed for the execution of their plot has almost come. The plot that they have made to kill Prospero, the time has come. So he says to the spirits, well done, avoid no more. To the spirit he says, well done, you may go without delay. Because he remembered what he has to do. Without any delay, you please go from here. Ferdinand says, This is strange. Your father's in some passion that works him strongly. Ferdinand, who is sitting beside Miranda, says, Ferdinand says to Miranda, This is very strange. Your father is in an emotional state that has strongly worked him up. Miranda says, never till this day saw him touched with anger so distempered. Miranda says, never in my life, never before have I seen him so angry and aggressive and violent. I never seen in my life before this time. Pastor says, you do look my son in a moved sort. He says to Ferdinand, my son, because Ferdinand has become his son-in-law. He says, Prospero says, you do look, my son, in a moved sort, as if you were dismayed. My son Ferdinand, you seem to be upset and look as if you were scared. It seems that you are scared. You are looking very upset. Be cheerful, sir. Our revels now are ended. Our revels now are ended. These are actors, as I foretold you, were all spirits and are melted into thin air. He says, be cheerful, be merry. Be cheerful, be happy. Our merry making has now come to an end. Merry making. Come to an end. Those actors of ours, as I told you earlier, were spirits. Those actors were spirits and have melted into thin air. At present, have melted into thin air, and like the baseless fabric of this vision, the cloud-capped towers, the gorgeous palaces, the solemn temple, the great globe itself, ye all which it inherit shall dissolve. He says, those actors of ours, as I told you earlier, were spirits and have melted into the air. And just like the unreal vision, the great towers rising to the clouds, rising to the clouds, grand palaces and holy temples, the great world itself, with its people will vanish, fading out like this unreal vision. He has become philosopher here. His philosophy shows here, Prospero's philosophy. All the things in this world, just like they will also vanish like unreal vision. What are the things? Remember it, may come in the examination. The great tower rising to the clouds. The great towers rising to the clouds, like Burj Khalifa. Grand palaces and holy temples. The great world itself, with its people, will vanish, fading out like this unreal vision, as you have seen. not leaving any trace behind. There will be no sign, no prints. There will be no, one day all the things will vanish, and like this insubstantial pageant faded, leave not a rack behind. We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep. We humans are made of the same substance. We human. I already told you, here you can see the philosophy of Prospero, as he was a great philosopher as well, by studying so many books as he had in his library. We humans are made of the same substance as dreams are made of, and when we die, there is eternal sleep. When we die, there is eternal sleep. Sir, I am vexed. Bear with my weakness. My brain is troubled. Be not disturbed with my infirmity. If you be pleased, retire into my cell, and there repose a turn or two. I will walk to still my being, beating mind. He says, Sir, Monsieur Ferdinand, sir, I am annoyed. Be patient with my present condition. I am disturbed. I am fully disturbed here. I am annoyed. I am angry. Be patient with my present condition, for my old brain is disturbed. Let not this weakness of mine bother you. Don't be bothered. If you wish, go into my cell and rest there. If you wish, I will walk around or two to calm my disturbed mind. I am going to walk to calm down myself, to give the relax to my disturbed mind. Ferdinand Miranda, we wish your peace. Both says, we wish your peace. Excellent. Prospero says, come with a thought, I thank the aerial come. Prospero is disturbed. He calls Ariel. So come quickly like a thought. Come quickly like a thought. As soon as thoughts come in our mind, immediately, without any delay, he says, come quickly like a thought. I thank you, Ariel. Come. Re-enter Ariel. Ariel says, thy thoughts I cleave to. What doth thy place? I am clinging to your thoughts. What is your wish? What do you want? Prospero says, spirit. We must prepare to meet with Caliban. Spirit means here, Ariel. We must prepare to meet Caliban. Just I want to meet Caliban. Ariel says, hey, my commander, when I presented Ceres, I thought to have told thee of it, but I feared lest I might anger thee. Ariel says, yes, my master, when I introduced Ceres, I wanted to tell you about Caliban and the conspiracy. They have plotted against you. I wanted to remind you, but I thought you will be angry. I was scared that it might annoy you. Prospero says, say again, where didst thou leave these varlets? Please tell me again, where have you left those rascals? Where are they? Tell me again. Now, aerial speech, it will be explained in the next video. Students, if you have any problem, if there is any problem, you may ask to me on phone or on WhatsApp. Please. Don't be hesitate to ask any doubt or any stanza explanation. If you have any problem, please ask me. Thank you so much.